Like mentally, I'm not even in Cape Town mentally. It's a KZN. So why would I stress about what is happening? I've been here. So what is happening in 92C? Because send is suka apa.
And do you feel this is required in life?
I mean, for you to be there before you get there. Yes. You need to my man, you need to always focus on the next bounce of the ball. On the next bounce of the ball.
So that you don't fall off the ball.
Exactly, because my man, focusing on this moment will pass. You see this moment, about this moment, Gritil.
Wow.
Yabona le ndo ben gqoba itheta ngon city Gritil. It could pass. Yabona le ndo itheta ngoku Gritil. Yabona le. Yabona
itheta. And there was a concern from your associates with the move uyenzayo.
Yeah, no, you're too sabonga bantu uyibanga bana ke hey, for this guy ithini into yazocela indawo yohlala kuthi uzazo no like I'm cool.
So why do you think your associates were actually worried?
My man, everyone is panicking. I mean, we've never experienced no hlobo. Like, abantu, yes. I feel like abantu abaninzi xa ndithetha ngepain, they don't understand when I say pain. It's not like a pain like when I sabu lena siyaziba.
Physical pain.
I pain like a spiritual pain, mental pain, physical. I mean, what is physical pain? Car. This is a mental pain. This is a spiritual pain. When I say pain, I mean pain, like in all aspects. So.
It's more or less the kind of pain that you're dealing with yourself in the process. If you are able to, you're dealing with yourself, and if you can't deal with yourself, then you've lost it all.
Yep. So I don't think Abando, like my associates as well, understood what I meant by like in the past when I was talking about being comfortable, creating your own pain. I don't think they understood what I meant. So what I meant is that it pain like yenza like three levels, like physical level, mental level, spiritual level.
Wow.
So lena sikuyo ngoku it's a mental pain, it's a spiritual pain. Yes. And napina I'm a firefighter.
Wow.
If you firefighter na kwa ipina I level the pain.
Wow.
That's powerful. And then moving on, there was a question. Let me just it says, coach, you inspire me, and I'm asking myself, maybe how many are you read? How many books are you reading a week? Because I want to reach that level.
Mr. Baz, from a PE. Something mean. Something mean. Yeah, one of the members of the 5 a.m. club. Yeah,
yes.
I connected with him during the lockdown. Very, 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 very powerful guy.
So,
meta beast.
Wow.
Yeah, so he's a network marketer, an entrepreneur. Forward thinker as a PE, like Abantu in the Tibetan Abo through lockdown, during lockdown. Sorry.
It's amazing.
Yeah, so yeah, Buzo, Mtekas Mangaba, how many books am I reading? I'm reading this book. This is the book that I'm currently reading. My man, there's a time to read, there's a time to apply.
Apply.
We crisis of Kajul, we apply.
Indeed.
Wow. My man, we crisis of Funda, we are apply. Language that I found, Liana, out of not giving the fact. So for me, it's just a reminder. But what's happening in Goku? Likasha to execute.
Wow.
Not to read books.
Wow.
So if you're reading books at this point, you are falling behind or slowly falling behind.
Yeah, no, if you're reading books in Goku, like Konde Rongo Fundimad, but you are not preparing for this time, you're preparing for the next crisis, not this one.
Okay.
Like Amachone Sabo, they go to trainings, Amachone.
Yes.
In military training,
yes.
But once they get into the battlefield, that's what special way to pick manual. Payan, manual in the city, yaliwa. So go yaliwa, go. I call special way to fund.
Yes.
Wow.
Yes, we can study for what's coming, but not for this. This,
yes.
If you did not prepare for this, accept that which you and just take the lessons. Okay, I was saying to my guys is all when I was calling them. You see, if you failed to prepare for Mamela, accept it that Mamela did a failure to prepare, and it is our key. Just take the punches and take the lesson. So if we've come to prepare for Lena in the school, Yongoku, just take the lessons and move on.
Wow,
powerful. Mm-hmm. And then we're moving along to back to the question. We're going back to the questions.
No problem. Yeah.
There was a question here from one of your students, and I know this student looks very much up to you. It says, was Project Playground a stepping stone for you for your personal brand, or was it connected to the course?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, intentionally.
Yes.
Before then, Zindo. ndiyazibuza uba ingaba le nto ndiyenzayo izandithatha ndisekule ndawo ndifuna ubheka kuyona. Le recording le ndiyenzayo ngoku I'm intentional about it. Ndiyazi uba ndithatha ndisephi na. I know what I want to achieve. So andiyenzi into if andiyazi uba ngaba izandithatha ndisephi na.
So for you to do something, it's not about omnye umntu funeka you must listen to somebody else's requirements.
No.
You take action.
Be there before you get
there. Yes.
Be there before you get there. Be there before you get there. So when I joined the Project Playground, I was already here.
Yeah. That's very deep. You're even killing me right now when I'm sitting here. So I also apply for my first job, I must be already thinking of leaving the job.
Like ngoku the job that you're going to apply ngoku for umsebenzi. So that when you get that job, you had already got it.
Wow. And then moving to the second question, if they were to increase your salary, would that be enough motivation for you to stay for another 5?
No one can
as you said, it's not about
you. Like, no one can afford me. I'm very expensive, my man. No one can afford me. The only way abantu they can afford me is through invoice, not through a payslip. I'm very expensive. No one can afford me. No government can afford me. Even if I were to go and consult with government, they would give me invoice, not a salary. Don't you pretty regular level a payslip?
Wow.
Yeah, no one can afford me, so I won't go comfort.
And then going on to the third question, will leaving the organization have an effect on future runnings of the organization, or positive or negative?
My man, So ilendo, of course, I had developed a culture project background.
Yes.
Of course, izinto will not be the same, but azizuma.
Yes.
Because I've created leaders, man. Those guys that I've led over the past 5 years, they will take organization and take it to another level. Of course, I use manner energy maybe because there's only one coach, Matika.
Wow.
We have one. But uzo fika omnye umuntu uzoyithatha isekunye level. As manam dafika ndayithatha kumabhanyo waye lay for a very solid foundation. Nam dafika na build a foundation omnye umuntu. E life ifuna ukuunderstand ma member ngoba kukho levels when it comes to let's talk about leadership. For abantu abanye mhlawumbe baza promote after this.
Yes.
Abanye bazawuyungena emisebenzini emitsha. Funeka uunderstand uma ngaba as a leader, funeka uqale xa ungenayo kwi-organization uzibuze uba ngabana ingaba le organization ikwe-AP process, ingaba ikwi-process of plowing okanye ikwi-process of harvesting na. Ingaba kuyatyalwa apha okanye kuyaharvestwa na apha na. And then funeka uunderstand loo process. So mna I knew a Project Playground uba ngabana I was there to plant a seed. Omnye umntu uzofika ankcenkceshele, then omnye uzofika avune. And nantsi into abantu abangayiunderstandiyo bacinga fanuba lona uzawungena phana yovuna.